the throttle. 629, 175 for Mark Wyman.
So Bandana, double A fuel altered. Vince getting the opportunity of a lifetime when Kyle and the family get the top fuel dragster. What'd you say?
Nanook.
Nanook.
And Crown Shaker Jr.
Oh, there you go. For the pride of San Bernardino.
Wow. Okay. Rick Hunt makes one last minute adjustment there. Vince Gerinal Jr. out of Las Vegas, the Nanook. Of course, the Gerinal family has their own AA fuel altar. Free stage. Taking his time there. They're set.
A typical fuel altered style.
Yeah.
Actually, it was a pretty good launch at 110, 60 foot time. Then you saw him pedal a little bit there, get back in at 120.
Thank you.
4 miles south, Mark, why not? Slopes a little bit from his earlier 6.04. 141 miles south. Out there about heard him pedal at about 400 feet, got back in it, and then tried, yep, that was good enough to half track. 878.